Hi, I'm Dave Tallarico with the Reading Housing Authority. I'm the maintenance superintendent there. We installed a 345 kW cogeneration system. There's 400 units here in Glenside, 47 buildings. It's situated on about 22 acres. We put the unit in approximately 2 years ago. It's producing about 30% of our electric here. The waste heat is channeled back into the heating loop from the central boiler plant to supplement the domestic hot water and heating system. The project was paid for with a $375,000 grant. The project itself was about $800,000. We picked up the balance through an ESCO, an energy savings project that we're doing, which will ultimately be paid back to us through savings. So there's really no out-of-pocket expense to the Housing Authority. There's $162,000 savings in electric, and with the cost of $26,000 for additional cost for gas. So, you know, we're looking at a net savings of $130,000, $140,000. We're very happy with the operation. Our maintenance guys are very familiar with it. We're used to the operation. We have a service contract set up which keeps it running 24/7, 365 days a year.